allow them to push around and potentially, if he needs to, if he gets smoked again, go toward the library, but they aren't looking like they're going to smoke him just yet. Instead, to bounce Molotov toward the cubby. Phelps getting ever closer to Sunny. Needs to at least hold true and keep him busy. Does win the exchange. Cold follows it. Because they need to get the player. Oh, good spot from HS out of apartments. And with HS backing up in graveyard, it nearly disallowed it. Taco's on 16, Cold on 5, and Bomb will go down with 11 seconds remaining. As the rotations come in, it has to be perfect in the post plant from SK. There's Kit on Zen, and I believe another one down in the site. As Innocent is out of it, that's the only Kit that will matter. Good shot from Cold in the AWP. Up to the corner, holds the angle as well, and SK take back the lead late.
Old Zera, 4 kills in total, especially with that AWP as well. Like you said, both low, 2-on-2. They know if the CDs get closer to bomb site, not going to stand a single chance there. So he has to go combat orb mode, managing to take down that first pick of library. It makes a lot of